in 2016. Also, big story we're following this morning, the outrage over former NFL star Ray Rice's cut-on-tape moment continues.